today we're going to the Museum of Sex. We're vlogging.
Yup.
I'm here with Oreo.
He's being such a good boy.
We're on the subway train. So yeah, we're just gonna be vlogging today since you guys have been asking for a vlog. So we'll see you when we get to Times Square. Peace. To the city.
Yes.
I'm here in the city with Oreo. So we got off the wrong stop. We got off further than where we were supposed to be getting off. But all we have to do is walk a few blocks to 42nd Street and we're gonna go to a few stores because our tickets are not until 7:30. So yeah, here's Oreo being a good boy and Leyda.
Hello everyone.
So me and Leyda were discussing who our favorite BTS member is.
Is it facing me or you?
It's facing you.
Oh, I was gonna be like, I was gonna go like that. My favorite member is, I just picked any. Which one should I pick?
We're talking about this because of the sign that's over there. Wait, let me show you.
But I think they're gonna open a bar.
Yeah, or something. I'm trying to show you the billboard. There's the billboard. Happy Sugar Day.
Life is sweet. It's
China Badu Sugar Bar.
Yeah,
they could
open a bar or something.
Interesting.
1983
till 0309.
Oh, yeah,
because
it's
back in
March. So
this is Butthead Ariana.
Hi.
Walking like a model. And this is her doggy, her baby doggy. Oreo
walking in the city.
We found this creepy window.
He's my dad. This is my abuela.
Mama Coco.
She kind of look like her, does she?
She's making
what is this?
Look at this. Oh no, that's cursed.
It looked like my teeth.
Look at the other elf or whatever he is.
Where the hell is that? Oh my god. What else do they got? That's all the people they got?
That elf.
Oh. He's my little cousin. My cousin Pablo. He drinking some soda without sharing.
Where at Krispy Kreme. Leyda's gonna try Krispy Kreme for the first time. How do you feel, Leyda?
I feel excited.
We
feel happy.
Right here.
Oh, you can. They have a place to eat here. That's so cool. See the sun. Ooh. What is that?
The donuts.
Oh, that looks so good.
It's on a conveyor belt. Oh.
Delish.
Hi. Welcome to Krispy Kreme. I'm not new. I will end
up
seeing you. Oh, my. Oh, my Oreo cookies and cream. That's my favorite one. OMG.
Which one do you want? I'm gonna take a Reese's classic. No. Oreo. All right, guys. So we got our Krispy Kreme donuts. Let's see. We're gonna try them.
Oh, word.
I've had Krispy Kreme before, just not this flavor. So we're gonna see. Look at the box.
They fell on the plate. And then
don't drop them.
Every one time I did that, the whole thing fell off. But not with this. So which one are you? Oh, you only have one. But
yes.
Oh yeah.
I got a Reese's donut.
I don't wanna.
Don't worry, we sanitized our hands. And we're in a safe area to eat without our masks.
Yes. I'm gonna try jelly.
Here's the Reese's.
That's jelly donut. Jelly glazed donut, actually.
This one tastes a lot better with some milk.
But it tastes good. What do you think? I don't know.
Leyda's like, I don't know.
I think the Dunkin' Donuts is still better.
Really?
I think because there's so much jelly. You know, like the ones in the jars where they just like get a spoon and they feel like that. But I don't know. Have you tried it?
I don't like jelly. Mine has peanut butter inside.
White peanut butter?
It's the peanut butter that comes inside the Reese's.
M&M World.
Yeah. Maybe we'll go into M&M World and do a vlog inside there too. Well, this whole video is a vlog. What am I saying? But you know what I mean. All right, peace. We're gonna enjoy our donuts. See you in the next clip. My last bite. We're here at the M&M World store. About to go in. Here we are. They've got lots of M&M merch here. What, the green color? Oh, the brown? Oh, we have to press the button. Second? Yes. Look how cute this elevator is. It's got a red M&M.
Oh, it works.
Always put hand sanitizer on, guys. And when you're going out, be safe.
Wear your mask.
The wall of M&M's. Hello.
So cute.
Thank you. Sweet. His name's Oreo.
Oh, it's perfect.
Thank yeah.
I used to have a Shih Tzu.
Yeah, he's a Shih Tzu. Yes. He's been my service dog for 4 years now. Yeah, he graduated high school with me and everything.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, how wonderful. He loves you so much. You mm-hmm. love him.
Yes.
Oh, what a sweet. Look at that. The candy chocolate.
Yeah.
But he's looking at it. No, you can't have that, but you don't like it. It's, but you like it. Maybe it's, you got different, like,
We've been here many times.
Oh, wow. Cheesecake and... And this is for next time. This is our, if you're far away, you take a picture of that. It's a survey about the store.
Oh,
got sales upstairs.
Do I do?
Aw, he's so sweet. They've got from Christmas time, they have pajamas for him.
Oh, really?
Yeah. I gotta ask where the pajamas are. I think it's upstairs maybe. And and then they have dog tags.
Oh, they still have them upstairs? The dog stuff?
Downstairs. Oh. When you first come in.
They've got this machine here where it tells you which M&M you are. So we're gonna test that out in a second. That was a nice encounter, Oreo. There's nice people.
Ariana's gonna go try that out, this machine. We tried this before, didn't we?
Please stand by as your color mode is revealed to you.
That's creepy. You hear that? That is terrifying.
Okay, what color are you?
Aqua green.
And then you got the last time.
Your good nature will make it easy for you to get along with everyone. Do I get along with everyone? No.
Yes, you do.
I don't get along with everybody.
Oh, my finger got it.
Yeah, now Leyda's gonna try.
You have activated the My M&M's Color Mood Analyzer. We will now determine your current color mood.
What are you?
Please refer to the home screen.
Light purple. What does that mean? M&M plushies.
Are you still?
Oh, you can customize M&Ms here. I think, are the dog pajamas here? Oh yeah, they are over there. I see them. Doggy pajamas. Look. Hello. Dog pajama. Look it. What does it say?
Medium, I think. No.
I'm the cuddly one, it says.
Oh.
Cute.
I'm the most cuddly.
That's cute.
Oh, the bag is... Today is like hot or something.
What's up?
Hello.
Look at my glitter eyeshadow. I love my makeup today. I'm sorry, but it's I can't stop talking about it because it looks nice.
My name is Oreo.
Oh, my glasses fell. I caught that on video.
Love letters. Can I write a love letter to myself?
I want to do some of that.
So there's like this cute little thing where you can write a love letter to somebody and hang it up here in Times Square. So I wrote a little something for my friend, and I'm planning on taking him like as a surprise and showing him what I wrote. So yeah, there's that. Walking through 34th Street. Hey everyone, we're in Target. Gonna get some snacks. Yes.
Which one was
cold? What chips do you want? What snacks do you want? They got that chips.
That's chips?
Pirate's
booty.
Oh my
god, remember we used to buy these all the time?
Yes, I remember. What else? That's it?
What else should we get?
They got pretzels over here if you want. those pretzels, Chex Mix.
You used to get those too.
Which Pringles.
Oh, Pringles. Do you want to get Pringles? Oh, they got this right there.
They got spicy though only. You don't like spicy, don't you?
Yes, I do. Yes.
Or was it chip?
Cheese. That's good because we're gonna get real food too, right?
Yeah.
But hey guys, we stopped to get empanadas. She's having a chipotle chicken empanada. I'm having a ham and cheese empanada, and I shoved my hot Cheetos inside there. Got some Coca-Cola. That's Oreo's water. Oreo is right here with his food. He doesn't want to eat. Oh, he's cold. I'm gonna put on his sweater. Okay, and then he'll eat. But yep.
This is how you do it. You put cheese doodles. Oh no, right? Cheetos inside of the empanada. And then let me show you how you're supposed to eat it.
Cómeselo así. Yum, yum, yum. Delicioso.
This would actually taste good with some popcorn.
Yum. All right, I'm gonna put Oreo sweater on because he is cold, and we'll get back to you in the next shot.
Hi guys, we're in Tezo Mart. It's so cute. Come on, Oreo.
They have Hello Kitty tea. So cute. Where's Leyda? There she is. Hello Kitty face mask. Look at all the face masks. Look at the zombie one. Move your hand. So cute. I love it. So adorable.
This is cute.
And Gurutama. So cute.
Look at this lotion.
Look at all these cute cups and bottles, guys. They've got Pokemon, Sumiko Gorashi, they got Hello Kitty, Winnie the Pooh, Minions. So many bento boxes, My Melody, Doraemon, Rilakkuma, Panda. Here's Oreo being a good boy. And a downstay. More bento boxes. There's Oreo doing a downstay while I film. Here are more cups. And these are stationery pens. So cute. They even have stencils here. Come, Oreo. Stickers. So cute. Look at this stencil.
Eraser.
Cute.
No, Mochi, what the fuck am I saying?
Macaron. So many cute pens. Look at this cute Pocky. Oh, it's a giant Pocky. Look at these cute bags, guys. Hello Kitty soap. Yes, please. Guys, they even have the wipey containers. They have a Karomi one. Cinnamon roll. My Melody. Hello Kitty. Doraemon, and they even have the wipes, like the refill packs, to put inside of the wipey containers. How stinking cute! They have tons of beauty products too. Leyda's gonna get candy, Pocky sticks, and jelly peach candy. Look at these really cute perfume sticks. They have My Melody, Hello Kitty, Kiki and Lala, Cinnamon Roll. So cute. They're $18.99. So cute. What is that? A perfume.
A mermaid.
Oh, look how pretty.
We got a whole unicorn.
Oreo's being so good. I'm picking up Oreo to show you. Us next to Spider-Man. And look at Leyda. Leyda's eating hockey stick through her mask.
Imagine if I could.
We're inside GameStop and Think Geek. Look how cute this is.
We're going to the train.
We're going to the train station. No, it's Think Geek, but it's decorated really
cute.
To the
house?
Look how cute. Hello. Look at this giant Pikachu Funko. Look at it.
I have the Iron Man.
It is humongous. They got lots of Funko Pops.
I got the Iron Man one.
They have Gashapons. And some blind bags too, but look how cute. I don't know what this is, but it looks cute. Hey guys, so right now I'm in the family bathroom or disabled bathroom, whatever you want to call it. And as I was walking in the bathroom, someone goes, "It doesn't look like you need a service dog or like you need to use that bathroom." Be kinder to people because you don't know what that person's going through and you don't know their health issues. Like, I already had two incidents like that where people were saying like, "It doesn't look like you need a service dog" and stuff like that. And it's just really rude and it makes me not want to come outside and go out with my friends. And like, it shouldn't be like that, you know? So just be kinder to people, be a little bit more aware, you know? So that's all I had to say. But I'm here in the bathroom. And Oreo's right here. He was in a down stay in the corner. So yeah, we're in Macy's. So I'll see you in the next clip. I'm gonna record in Macy's. Bye. Here's Leyda. We're in Macy's. We're near all the handbags. Here's MAC makeup. Oh, they got gumball machines. 25 cents for a gumball. What do you want to look at?
I don't know.
They've got bags. We're just kind of trying to kill time, guys, because our tickets aren't until 7:25 p.m. for the Mosex Museum. Girl!
Sorry.
What the fuck?
I didn't know that it was stuck to the thing.
Oh well. She got mad.
Okay.
Hey guys, I'm sitting on the floor. Because I had a little bit of a mental breakdown. Well,
yes.
Mm-hmm. I'm okay. My makeup didn't come off.
No. Describe what Oreo is doing right now.
He's doing nothing.
And describe what you're doing.
He's not tasking right now. He's just sitting next to me. But he was tasking before. He was doing what we call in the service dog community deep pressure therapy. Big dogs do deep pressure therapy. Small dogs can do something called light pressure therapy.
it's kind of like, it's not the same as deep pressure therapy, but it's more of as like a grounding feeling for like a person that's going through like a psychiatric breakdown. Just feeling weight on your chest when you're having a medical episode can help. Just the same thing as like a weighted blanket would. Oreo weighs like 14 pounds. So that's enough weight for me to feel comforted in a medical episode. But yeah, I'm gonna get up now and we're gonna look around Macy's.
So we found the big piano in Macy's. It's so cute.
This is so cool.
Here's me and Leyda taking pictures in the mirror at the big piano at Macy's. They had these mirrors that kind of changed your appearance a bit. It either made you bigger or like skinnier or taller. So here are those pictures of us fooling around in the mirrors with Oreo. Here's me with my butt in the mirror. Hey guys, we're just arriving to the Museum of Sex. I'm not gonna be able to film much because, you know, inappropriate stuff. I don't wanna get demonetized, but I'll record whatever I can. We're in this little room where we get to watch informational videos. I can't show you the video because it's inappropriate, but that's what we're doing right now in the museum.
Facts. Look at, show them what they're watching. What they're watching.
I can't. We'll get demonetized. But we're basically watching a documentary about cam girls, if you know what that is. We're going into Super Funland. Leyda, say hi.
Hello.
Here's me and Oreo taking pictures in the Super Funland walkthrough. And here's Leyda doing the same thing. And the following is just another picture of Leyda with this cool background.
Journey into the erotic carnival.
Fancy view. Here's me and Oreo in the Jump for Joy exhibit at the Mosex Museum. And here's Leyda enjoying herself in the same exhibit. Oh, you got it! What did you get? So close! Dang it. You were super close.
Try to get that blue one.
You're good.
I want a boom.
You're good. Fantastic. You're good. Alright, y'all. Welcome to the Okay. Journey. This is the Sex God Race and all of you are Sex God. Now congratulations. In lane number 3, you are going to be the god's Rati. Vagina to the wind on the horse. You, my friend, are going to be the god Zapatina
right there.
You are going to be Frank on the board. Dildo saddle. Tits to the wind. Grab your balls. When I tell you to, you're gonna roll those balls underneath this glass into one of these holes. Yellow
you got,
space,
no,
blue
two out.
If one rest movement's not working, try a different rest. Oh,
you can try again, I don't care.
Yes, sir, yes. Try again, Roddy, and pull on your head.
Yep, there. pull it.
Okay. Oh,
yeah, just work right away. You don't have to swipe again. So just put one hand on this bar right here, one hand on each other.
Oreo, you gonna say?
And stare into each other's eyes. Those lights on the side are gonna start going up. As soon as they get up there, that's gonna ding and it's gonna spin and tell you guys what you have to do later.
Look into my eyes, don't blink. There you go. Yes, I'm listening. Wow, that's so weird.
Yeah, there you go.
Feel like throwing up. That's it?
Yep, that's it.
Oh, what is it?
those torches.
So that is gonna go around as soon as it does.
What did I win? Nothing.
There you go. That is for you guys right there.
A strip tease. Who's giving who a strip show? You giving me a strip show or I'm giving you a strip show?
You.
Let me see. I gotta give you a strip show later.
I won this, guys. I won a unicorn. It's so cute.
Here is Leyda taking pictures at the Climax. They had all these nice colorful lights, so we decided to pose and take a few pictures here. Here's me posing and taking pictures here. It was super nice and pretty and very aesthetically pleasing.
So we're waiting now to get on that. Leyda's gonna record me. Oreo's right here. He's going now. I'm gonna play the.
All right, ready?
Yep.
Here we go.
Hold on.
Watch me go blind.
Whoa. Jump up. Jump up. Pull yourself up. No. Just hold on. There's no belt. Then you fall.
Oh no!
Don't fall! Don't fall! I got that on the vlog. How you feel Leyda?
I can't even see.
That's probably why.
Here is Leyda taking pictures on the slide that, of course, was closed due to COVID. Here's me taking pictures next to the slide as well.
Oh, look at her lights on now. Are you done? Huh? This thing is tiring.
Oh, look at her tail going up.
So we just finished experiencing the sex museum. Leyda fell off the bull, as you could see.
I busted my butt. I was trying to hold on, but I couldn't. I let go. I messed up.
So right now we're walking to McDonald's to get something to eat because we're hungry.
I'm starving.
We're gonna get 20 piece chicken nuggets and fries. But overall, what did you think about the Mosex Museum?
Interesting. It was fun. Yeah.
Yeah, we had a good time.
Okay.
It was fun.
My favorite part was the Toro thing.
Yes, that was fun. And we also got like free CBD drinks. Like these little
love potion things. So that was cool.
Facts. But that hurt my finger.
Yeah, you had to like spin something.
And it hurt my fingers.
Yeah.
Because it was hard to push or move.
Yeah, spin. Whatever you want to say.
Come on, close.
We are eating McDonald's outside.
No.
I know. That was just mad awkward because I was vlogging. Some guy just came up to Leyda and asked for a lighter. We are eating McDonald's.
Oh.
That scared me.
Hey guys, it's the next morning. I look like a hot mess. Me and Leyda forgot to do an ending of the video. So this is the ending of the video. Let us know what other stuff you want to see. Comment down below any suggestions. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And we'll see you guys next time. Bye.